I'm Sophie Michelle. I'm going to make you a beautiful pomegranate and sea bass ceviche. Now, ceviche is a South American dish where the actual acid from a dressing cooks the fish. But I'm so inspired by my trips and travels to Beirut that I wanted to bring some of the Mediterranean kind of flavours in there too. So this is the most important part of the dish. It's the acid from the lemon and lime juice which actually cooks the fish. So you must make sure you include this. Now, squash the lemons. This releases some of the juice. And just squeeze it into a bowl. Hold it over your hands when you're squeezing it, then you just catch the pips. It's kind of a lazy cheats way to do it. Now a little slug of olive oil. I love olive oil, it's one of the best oils you can use. Add a bit of salt too, and a good bit of pepper. So that's basically your marinade done. Now on to the fish. Now I've got some beautiful sea bass fillets. They're incredibly fresh. You must get fresh because obviously you're not cooking it the kind of normal way. So now just hold on to the skin. Nature has a great way of giving us opportunities to cook. And then just cut little scallops of the flesh off. Try not to get too much of a brown meat in, purely because it just doesn't look great in the finished dish. You can use all sorts of fish for this dish. I actually like doing it with lobster. Ceviche is quite in fashion now because South American food's so hip, so it's a pretty good one to whip out at a dinner party. Basically, you just put it into the marinade and mix it up. So you'll see, this is where the lemon juice really does its magic. 15 minutes in the fridge and it's a completely different colour. So for the garnish, I've got some beautiful radishes. They love them in Mediterranean salads and it really gives that kind of crisp texture and colour. Pomegranate, this is like superfood of the moment. It's full of antioxidants, it's got that kind of like tanginess and it's an amazing colour. Spring onions, bit of savoury texture and some diced cucumber for freshness. Finished off with a little sprinkling of garlic chives with an homage to the South American feel. So you really can see how it's completely changed colour. It actually looks cooked now. So now we're just going to go on to garnish it. Beautiful pomegranates, and I like the kind of scattered, almost confetti look of the garnish. And then just spread a few little slices of a radish. So for the final touches, a little drizzle of that lovely olive oil and a little spoon of pomegranate molasses. Perfect. So here we have my sea bass and pomegranate ceviche.